Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Aaron Hayden. Today I have Mrs. Melizzo, and to start us off, what is the importance of the Junior Ring Day tradition?
Well, the importance is that the juniors receive their rings, and we wanted it done on a special day, so we decided to do it on none other than St. Joseph's Day, St. Joseph being the patron saint of our school. And it's a milestone for the juniors because it kind of sees them now becoming leaders in the school as they approach their senior year.
What does the ring for the juniors mean?
Well, the ring has several meanings, but on the ring is a carpenter's tool and also the Sacred Heart and the blue gemstone representing the Blessed Mother. So also you have obviously the name of the school, and it's something that bonds all of the girls together with all Hilltoppers that have that same ring, that have received it in the past. So it's a circle, kind of demonstrating the circle of life, and it's a symbol of, so they always remember their time here.
Hi, I'm Jessica, and I'm with
I'm Bridget.
To start off, what does this day mean to you?
This day was very exciting, Junior Ring Day, because my mom went here, and also a couple of my aunts all came to Hill, so it's going to be very nice to show them my ring when I get home, and to kind of talk about it with them, and to kind of like reflect on their Junior Ring Days. So it's very, very exciting, and it means a lot to me.
So it's kind of like that personal connection.
Yes, 100%, because of my family.
Were you very excited to receive your ring?
Yes, very, very excited, and as was my whole family. And it was just a great day because how all the teachers presented the rings to us, and the mass was very, very nice.
Do you feel overall prepared for senior year?
I would definitely say although I'm nervous, I would definitely say I am prepared. I'm nervous for the classes and different things next year, but I would say I know I will be ready when the time comes, but it's unfortunately flying by already, so yeah.
Hi, I'm Jessica, and I'm with
Ava Michalina.
To start off, what does this day mean to you?
Junior Ring Day means that it's like the first thing the juniors are doing to prepare for senior year. So it's pretty cool.
Were you excited to receive your ring?
I was very excited, and it was nice to see the seniors like wearing their rings around their necks.
Are you excited for senior year?
I'm a little scared, but definitely excited. Yeah, it's crazy how time went by so quickly.